You escaped the brig even quicker than I expected.
William,
do you notice something?
Or rather,
do you notice something that's not there to be noted?
You haven't raised an alarm.
Odd, isn't it?
Of course not as odd as this. Come up with this all by yourself?
I thought to myself, think like Jack.
This is what you are out at? Lead Beckett to Shipwreck Cove so you can gain his trust, accomplish your own ends? Fuck, you're knowing it all, mate. And how does your dearly beloved feel about this plan? Ah, I see. You've not seen fit to trust her with it.
I'm losing her, Jack. Every step I make for my father is a step away from Elizabeth.
Mate, if you choose to lock your horse away, you'll lose her for certain. If I might lend a machete to your intellectual thicket, avoid the choice altogether.
Change the facts.
Let someone else dispatch Jones.
Who?
You?
Death has a way of reshuffling one's priorities. Look, I'll slip aboard the Dutchman, farm the heart, stab the beating thing, your father goes free from his debt, and you're free to be with your charming murderess.
And you're willing to cut out your heart and bind yourself to the Dutchman forever?
No, mate. I'm free forever. Free to sail the seas off the edges of the map, free from death itself.
You have to do the job, though, Jack. You have to ferry souls to the next world, or end up just like Jones.
I don't have the face for tentacles. But a mortal's gotta count for something, eh?
What's this for?
Think like me, it'll come to you.